Yeah, too bad I don't see that.
Yeah, you don't need to see it. You can go to the hitbox if you don't have the link to the hitbox. Don't worry about it.
You know, remember during the election those little, like, pixel delegates that would come by and put their,
yeah,
the delegates and stuff?
Chris Benoit's just painting the Royal Rumble.
Little Hogan's and Chris Benoit.
Chris Benoit's painting the Royal Rumble red.
Yeah, a little,
red with blood.
Kevin
oh shit, wait.
In and just rolls the paint
wait,
behind
hold on,
him.
Hold on. Stop the video. Because I froze. Ooh, nice. I'm like, I'm stuck.
Stuck in Shlomo.
I am. What's going on here? Okay, I gotta refresh. You can't expect everything to work.
You know, it's going so good, too.
It was.
I forgot my lines.
Yeah, I forgot your lines, you know, we froze. Please don't tell me it's going to start me at the beginning again. Okay, thank God.
Well, we're at 2:30:01.
I'm 2:30:01. Well, I'm at 2:29:53. Just gotta wait for the buffer.
Well, I'll go back 10 seconds. Okay, I'm at 2:29:53.
Hold on, I'm still stuck at this one part, though.
I just opened it up and it says, stop sticking around and actually pay for the network.
I'm here and it's just like, hey, we know you're recording.
I can't believe they gave me that message.
Yeah, they know I'm recording. So they're like, oh, you can do it. Okay, there we go, it's starting again. I'm at 2:29. I'll wait until I get to 2:30. Alright, I'm at 2:30. Ready?
Alright, I'm at 2:30. Ready?
Okay.
Alright, 3.
Did you,
what?
Stream through this? Just truck through?
Yeah, I'm not ending stream.
We're still rolling, right?
Yeah, we're
still,
yeah.
Okay.
Alright, 3, 2.
3!
What kind of names we talk?
The Royal Rum.
The Royal Rum. Rum. Okay, you know what? They're going on.
Yeah, why is the rum gone?
This fucking sound is so loud. This is going on forever. You know, I gave him a Chris originally, but now that this is fucking going on for like years, I'm giving him a Kevin Owens. Remember when HBK won the Royal Rumble?
It doesn't matter if you're number 2 or number 30, cause the fact of the matter is this. When the dust settles, I will be the last man standing in that ring right there!
I can't tell if it's actually echoing or if that's us. Ooh, look at him so good.
I am winning the Royal Rumble match!
You know what? I give that a Hulk Hogan.
I should have created something lower than Kevin Owens. Because this is fucking ridiculous. Like, it's he's still going.
Well, that's their whole thing. They do nothing in the ring, they just talk up beforehand.
Yeah, but, like, I don't care about this. Like, the beginning part was good, but then it's like, oh. Soft. You know what else is soft?
My ass?
Yeah, my ass. Your face. What's the difference?
Yeah, so if you...
Oh.
If you pull up a picture and just drag it in front of the window, will it get captured? Or do you actually have the capture set to the window?
I actually have it, like... set up. It's capturing a window that it's currently in. So if like if I go to something else, like if it's in within that set window,
I was hoping we could just drag a little picture in front to use as a lower rating.
I could. If you give me like a PNG, I can set it up. But Chris Jericho is coming in at number 2. But he didn't do like his whole back. Yeah. His whole like. Who's Corey Graves? No, but it's like, what was it called? Like, he didn't do his, like, facing his back towards the audience and then, like, flipping around and, like, you know, doing that. He just kind of came out.
Because Enzo and Cass had a 5-hour intro.
Yeah. I'm taking Kevin away. Clean slate now. I do like Chris Jericho, though. He's pretty good. Break down the walls for those about to rock. I'm what you want. Yeah. You're all a bunch of stupid idiots. You're on the list.
Yeah.
You're Judas, and I'm your priest.
Good thing they got rid of the highlights. It is an opportunity.
Yeah, they did.
Is the Ambrose Asylum still going?
Yes. There we go. The Royal Rumble starts.
Chris Jericho sizing each other up. Chris Jericho, 200 times in his career, entered at number 2.
Ooh.
You know, I'm not really liking that Chris Jericho's new beard.
Yeah, it looks like shit. Well, he's going for like the whole dad look now.
Well, it ain't working.
Chris Jericho's a veteran for sure. He's got a lot of experience, but sometimes I question this. Okay, so we're starting off with two mid-carders for the Royal Rumble. What number do you think Hulk Hogan is going to be?
He's going to come out last. He's a big reveal.
Oh, that'd be great. I'm telling you, if Hulk Hogan came, like, if Hulk Hogan actually came out, I would mark out, like, fucking hard.
Yeah. Actually, he's gonna come out 25, so he can actually, you know, take down a couple people and, you know, keep good suspense on whether he'll make it.
I like how Jericho was going for the Walls of Jericho, but, like, was he gonna do, make him submit? Make him tap out? Oh, shit.
Yeah, for fun. You know, Jericho's getting kind of chubby.
Well, like, he's going for the whole dad, like, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's, Kalisto?
And then they pull this. No, it's the Lucha Dragons, right?
Yeah, Kalisto.
One of them. Yeah, Kalisto.
Okay, so we got three mid-carders, so we're starting off good. Yeah, well, yes, save all your star power for less. I mean, you can just, you know, spend it all now. I thought Goldberg was, like, number one, though. Because I thought he said it, like, at Raw, like, I'm gonna be number one, and I'm gonna kick ass and chew bubblegum, and I'm all out of ass.
I can't wait for them to, you know, start playing Stone Cold theme, and then you just see a little stretcher coming out.
Yeah. That'd be good if Stone Cold. Oh, yeah, somebody's gonna return as like a legend. So I better be Stone Cold or Hulk Hogan.
Chris Benoit.
Chris Benoit makes his grand return to the Royal Rumble. Can you imagine though, just being at the audience at the Royal Rumble? Like, you know, just like a random fucking number that no one cares about. Like number 11. Like, who fucking cares about number 11? And it's just Chris Benoit just like comes out, just walks out smiling, just like high-fiving people. And you're like, what the fuck is going on?
They don't even play a theme or anything. They don't even comment on it. The announcers don't even say anything.
Yeah.
He just walks in like it's nothing.
Okay. Oh, I didn't do the countdown. Who's coming in next? Mojo? Mojo Rawley? I don't know who this
Jojo?
Is. Is that Jojo reference? I don't know who Mojo Rawley is. Okay, so we got three mid-carders. Oh, I froze again. God damn it. Like, this is ridiculous. Like, why? Like, I'm not downloading anything, and I'm streaming at, like, the lowest bit rate possible. Like, this shouldn't be happening. Maybe if I... I hope you paused it.
Yeah, I did.
Alright. Fucking... We're gonna be here forever just trying to get this to work.
The blithering idiot. Blithering.
Alright. 237.11.
I'm at 237.13.
Alright, that's good enough. 3, 2, 1, go.
An idiot! That's an insult to idiots! Oh, Joe
Ryan! Oh, Joe Ryan.
Aria, high octane, offensive style, all energy. Flory Jericho there. Now big cast back in Raleigh in the corner, and now exchanging right hands and looking Raleigh fight out. In the
I still don't know who Mojo Rawley is. Also, it keeps fucking changing the volume every time I gotta refresh. Remember JR? You see that fat guy with the unicorn?
Too bad the cowboy hat's not there.
You see him on the left?
What, right next to the Star Junior guy?
Yeah.
No, I don't see him.
Next time they like pan out, there's a big guy in like a blue shirt wearing the New Day uniform thing. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Let's see who's this
man. Pizza! Mr. Gallagher.
Jack? Yeah, Jack Gallagher? Who's this guy? Oh, that's the what's it called? Isn't that the guy that won the UK Championship?
Doctor Who?
Can you tell this guy's British?
No, I think he needs to try a little harder. Maybe bring out a plate of crumpets?
Yeah. And now we're gonna take a look at the big book of British smiles.
Yeah, nice Simpsons.
Yeah, he said, yeah, it's classic Simpsons. Classic, 10 out of 10. Alright, so what's happening so far? Nothing too crazy.
Mr. Burns is huffing either to avoid the pain he apparently experiences when Smithers files his fingernails in his ever-induced delirium. He cheerfully gives Homer, who he believes to be the Pillsbury Doughboy, startup money for the bowling team. He also possibly murders the plant's janitor.
Okay, I'm not paying attention because, like, what just happened, like, that spot was so dumb and stupid. I'm gonna give that to Kevin Owens.
Did that have to do with an umbrella?
Yeah.
Looked away to read that.
No, yeah, it was, he hit him, he's like took his time hitting him with the nose with the umbrella, then opened it up and like spun it around. So I think it's a Kevin Owens for me. You know, I don't
spun it around, rolled it around. Sounds about Kevin Owens.
Wait, is Kevin Owens still a Universal Championship? I think that happened like tonight, but I don't know, I didn't watch it. So, this picture might be outdated. 2, 1.
Fungus.
Mark Henry. I didn't know Mark Henry was still a wrestler. I thought he retired.
And up next, the Junkyard Dog and Steamboat Willie.
Up next, oh, you didn't know? Your ass better call somebody!
Yeah. And up next, two. Count them, two episodes of Brand Spankin' New Doug.
Did no one get eliminated yet?
No. Just gonna be packed in here.
If this was the video game, this would be it. Well, man, the British guy almost got eliminated, but he went through the middle rope, so they didn't count. Yo, Mark Henry was a lot bigger back in the day.
You have to go over the top, yeah.
Yeah.
Hug him hard,
He does the horns, and then he opens his mouth and starts playing actual dog noises.
What the fuck is this British guy doing? Yeah.
Oh, well, that Kevin Owens for me. That was bad.
Yeah, I've given that to Kevin Owens. Just fucking come down from an umbrella, and then I'm glad he got eliminated. That's a Kevin Owens. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Braun Strowman?
Bray Wyatt?
Yeah. Braun Strowman was in the Wyatt family, but I guess they took him out. What the fuck happened to Eric Rowan? That's what I want to know. Like, I only watch SmackDown now because SmackDown is superior because no Foley. But, it's like, okay, well, here's Bray Wyatt, here's Luke Harper, here's Randy Orton, but what the fuck happened to Eric Rowan?
And now Mojo Rawley. Gotta give Mojo credit, taking a ring for Braun Strowman. But Braun still on his feet, stunned a bit by Rawley.
So did you say you thought he was gonna win it?
Did you say you thought he was gonna
win it? Hmm? No.
Yeah. And you hear the voice of Chris Jericho behind him. I swear to God, it better not be Finn Balor. Well, Finn Balor's a stretch. I don't think they're gonna do it. Well, they probably will. But for like a real answer, who's most likely to win? That's the thing, though. I'm gonna guess Undertaker. I'm gonna say Undertaker. My real answer is gonna be Undertaker. But I swear to God, if fucking Finn Balor wins. Oh, and there goes a. Wait, did those guys get eliminated? I wasn't paying attention. As if Chris Jericho, Big Cass, eliminated? I wasn't paying attention.
Pretty sure.
Okay, because I already saw
Cody. I kind of zoned out.
Yeah, I was kind of like thinking about who was going to win.
Why are they even pushing right now?
They're not really pushing anybody. Oh shit. Oh, Henry Stein. No, Henry's out. I kind of like Braun Strowman. Like, he's got a good character. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, Sami Zayn. Fuck you, Sami Zayn. I'm just gonna get Sami Zayn or Kevin Owens. Just for fucking being here. Get to Kevin Owens.
Okay, what's wrong with Sami Zayn?
He's awful. He's an indie darling. Well, not an indie darling. But he's like, oh, I'm the best NXT guy of all time. Oh, I win everything. Oh, no, I don't like him. Fuck him. Fuck you, Sami Zayn. And he's Canadian.
And his intro is ska.
I don't get it.
So that gets a point taken off from me. Well, ska music is just, you know, everybody knows it's hard.
Is he gonna fucking try? Oh, yeah. I was gonna say, was he gonna power? Is he gonna do a power bomb to it? Not a power bomb. Yeah. I don't know what that move is. Wait, is Chris Jericho still in?
I don't think so. I think it's just Strowman and Zayn.
No, because I saw him, like, on the edge.
I think he.
Yeah, he's right there. What's he doing? I'm gonna guess he like went under like the middle or like the bottom rope, and so he's still in and just waiting for Braun Strowman to
hide.
Well, that's what the Miz did, I think, last Royal Rumble. He like entered in and just like sat on commentary until like the end. Five, four, three, two, one. Also, nice echo. Well, it's a big show.
You have to go over the top. So, there's nothing stopping you from going in and then just going out through the middle and just waiting around, right?
Yeah, that's what I said. That's what The Miz did last year. He came in and then, like, went out and just, like, stayed on the commentary until, like, the very end. Oh, it's The Big Show. Well, it's The Big Chair. Yeah, Chris Jericho's still on. He's just waiting.
Big toe.
What the fuck is that beard? I just noticed that.
What?
Big Show's beard? Yeah, Big Show's beard. He didn't always have that, did he?
No.
I remember being like clean shaven.
I told you, everybody's growing a beard now. And they all look, bad.
Oh, and the Big Show had like a goatee.
He got Chris Jericho. Yeah, he did, but not like this.
What? Wait, Sami Zayn's still in it. Okay, I would have noticed if Sami Zayn got eliminated. I would have given that a Hogan.
No, Sami Zayn's
in it. Yeah, I was gonna say, if he got eliminated, I would have given him a Hogan. It's a Big Show. Remember that time Big Show sat with a hot dog to his penis to fake out he had two dicks?
Yeah, and he revealed it as a taunt.
Going for the choke sign.
Going for the choke and he just starts strangling it.
Here's Jericho. Break the walls down. Oh, good night. Oh, the bigger they are, the harder they hit. WFT, the big old cattle punch. Big Show. Then one. A Big Show. Pile driver?
Big Show.
Big Show. Bigger pussy.
Thanks, Brandon. Oh, please don't tell me Big.
Yeah.
I kind of unironically like Big Show. Everyone hates him. He's like,
oh no.
Big Show, no. No, Big Show. Big Show, no. Damn it. Big Show. Big Show. Ah, oh, there goes Big Show.
He just comes back in for more.
I'm going to give that to Kevin. One. I completely fucking missed it to go down. I don't know who this is. Oh, Ty Johnny.
He's from NXT.
Oh, yeah. I've watched like a whole bunch of like Royal Rumble simulations, and like everyone's like, oh, this guy's gonna come in at number 10. And I guess they, yeah. So I knew he was the 10 guy. That's all I knew him for. Sami Zayn's still in that fucking corner. I like the ref just like giving him information. He's like, alright, Sami, you gotta stay down until like at least number 11. Sami's like, oh. See, the good thing about Sami Zayn coming in at number 8 is that he's more likely to be eliminated.
Yeah, and then he wins it.
Well, no, I don't think anybody's ever won from number 8.
Yeah, he's the first.
Yeah.
Gonna happen here with these two. Sami calling for Dillinger to help out here. Yeah. Help, help. No way.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. JBL? Oh, James Ellsworth.
JBL? Oh, James Ellsworth.
James Ellsworth. James Ellsworth.
James Ellsworth.
You know, I kind of like James Ellsworth too, but I don't like him enough to give him a Hogan, so I'm going to give him Chris Benoit. Like I said,
yeah, I don't even know who he is.
he's like a comedy jobber. Like his whole thing is that like he wins by like mistake. His first match was against Braun Strowman, so I guess it's pretty good that him both going against each other.
It's pretty good that his last match is against Braun Strowman. Guys, tonight.
I like how Carmella's got like little foot piece, like little fucking faces of James Ellsworth on her ass.
I was about to say that. Yeah. With a vice-like grip on the ropes.
Strongman background coming. What the fuck happened to Jericho? See, I didn't forget about him.
He didn't get eliminated.
No, he didn't. He got punched out by Big Show and then rolled out. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, wait, what if he actually does win from number 2?
Whoa. Oh, Ambrose. He could. I think the only other person that won from number 2 was Rey Mysterio.
I will give Ambrose one of my Hogans. I only got 5 of those left.
Ambrose. Are Ambrose and Ellsworth friends? I remember they were like friends originally, and then like at TLC they like fucking killed themselves. Oh, well, there goes Ellsworth. His final match. Braun Strowman just fucking snaps his neck. Oh, well, there goes Ellsworth.
I was about to say he lands on his head and it's over.
Well, he almost did. During SmackDown, AJ Styles was going for the, Styles Clash, but you know what the Styles Clash is, right? Yeah, well, he was gonna go for it, but, like, Ellsworth had, like, his head down, so if he, like, hit it legitimately, he would've, like, broke his neck. So he hit it legitimately and broke his neck.
This is a stunt double.
Did Mojo Rawley get eliminated?
No, imagine if Ellsworth was actually like in an amateur circuit and he was actually a serious like good wrestler. Then he comes here and all he does is job.
Yeah, but now he's been like a jobber like his entire career. 7, 6, 5, even in the Indies, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, somebody's gotta be a jobber.
Yeah, somebody's gonna do it.
Who's this?
Custom Mike Rowe.
Yeah.
Custom Mike Rowe getting beaten up.
Baron Corbin.
Just, they break all his fingers and beat him up. Hey, I do the hard job, so, you know, Americans just go through their day-to-day lives.
Just job out. Braun Strowman.
He's not even jogging, he's getting legitimate kills.
He's getting shot. Not shoot wrestling, like he's legitimately getting shot, they're just shooting him. Oh, there goes Dillinger.
Thanks for coming, Ty. Dillinger escape plan.
Everyone's going
Dillinger escape plan.
I swear to God, if fucking Jericho wins, because he's been, Jericho's fucking. Where is he? Where's Jericho?
You know, he might actually. I don't think they're gonna have him win. I think they're gonna hold him off till later, and he's gonna be like, oh, I got it in the bag, and they'll throw him over.
He's gonna fight Hulk Hogan. Oh, there goes Strowman. Oh, there's Jericho. Jericho's still fucking knocked out. Michael Cole, you've been asking me for months. How do you stop Braun Strowman? You do it with a lone wolf. Ooh, dirty deeds. Dirty deeds. Done, dot, cheap.
Oh, look at that freeze frame on Sami Zayn's face, though.
That's pretty good. I like how the replays are like in a higher frame rate than like the match itself.
Well, I mean, it is from a different camera, but...
That is true, but you think they would... Fucking, if Dean Ambrose gets eliminated by Sami Zayn, alright. 2-1. Alcohol, which one? Does Kofi Kingston still talk with a Jamaican accent, or did he drop one?
Doesn't he have a gaming channel?
I thought that was Xavier Woods.
I can't tell him apart.
Neither can I. No, I guess.
What's the big one's name? I love him, Xavier Woods.
Big E.
Big Cass.
Big E Cheese.
Big E Smalls. Yeah. Notorious B.I.G.
Yeah. Notorious N.I.G.G.E.R.
Big right hand yeah. By Baron Corbin. That's my favorite Moon Man song.
It is. Yeah, it's called Notorious KKK.
No, my favorite is, Fortnite Furries and a Doom Coup.
Yeah, ooh. That was a good spot, though. You like Slid?
Skidded out.
You know, I haven't given him, like, any ratings yet, because, like, nothing's really happening. So I'm going to give it to Chris Benoit, because I'm, like, in the middle, like, it's okay. Yeah. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I came to a family point. The Miz. Let's see what a tricks he's gonna pull. Anything you want to say? Anything you want to add?
No, I'm just watching, enjoying, sitting back.
Are you enjoying that?
I mean, do you hear me complaining?
Not really. I want a new window where I, like, fuck everything up. No. Okay, good.
Probably.
No.
I mean, we've been freezing, so.
Well, no. It should be good. Remember when Hornswoggle was in the Royal Rumble?
Yeah. Without Finn Mai, too.
Yeah.
Corbin using Miz's own momentum against him and a little like real mustard on that. Lucky for Miz, there was nobody standing up to call him out at that. And now Kofi Kingston. Kingston unceremoniously dumped. Yeah, this Corbin is so special. He is impressive. Baron Corbin has a chip on his shoulder as big as the state of Texas.
Hey, Jones is in Texas. Yeah, let me remind you a couple more times. This is in Texas.
It's in Philadelphia.
It's in the Alamo Dome, isn't it?
It's
right out into the
Breakside area. Is it? No, Philadelphia is... What? The most in Philadelphia.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's in the Alamo Dome.
Yeah, see, I told you.
Monday Night Raw. I guess the next Raw.
My God. Entry number 16. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't know who this is. Sheamus? Okay. Well, I know Sheamus is. I didn't know his theme. You're right. Fucking everybody's got a beard now. What a way to redeem the evening.
Yeah, you lost your tag team championship, but you could still. It's a new thing to do.
How good has Sheamus been in the fight? I mean, Sheamus already had, like, he had one originally, I think, but now it's like even four. Here comes Jericho.
Over the past decade, that's how good Sheamus has been in this match. Delta Warrior laying waste to everything moving inside the ring.
The fuck is that in the background?
The fuck is that in the background?
I don't think that's my end.
I don't have crying. Yeah, just crying.
The A-lister feeling it.
Are people actually cheering for Sheamus?
Compared to what's actually hit Jericho, he really looks like shit.
I mean, like, all he did was got, like, he got punched by, what's his name?
Oh,
I froze. I froze again. God damn it. Hold on. You're doing so well, too. Okay. 302-301.
Huh? 302, I'm at 302.40.
Yeah, go back a couple seconds. Go back like
31?
Yeah, so just go to like 30.
Yeah, hold on. Okay.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
3.
Obviously, somehow Kofi was able to minimize the impact on the ring.
I mean, Kofi's like whole gimmick in the Royal Rumble is like, hey, I'm about to be eliminated. Ha ha, I'm gonna fly away.
Well, I mean, he's part of Flying Ninja Brothers, so.
Yeah, that is true. But you can't say that on stream.
Jericho is out.
Yeah, well, no, I'm reading their actual title. Their actual, you know, it's not written on the belt and everything.
Oh, yeah, it is. Two.
You inspect it with magnifying glass and it says that.
You dare.
We got another one of these?
Well, there's three of them. So I think this is Big E.
Yeah.
Because I think only Big E starts with that. Yes, yes, it is. It's Big E.
I'm kind of hoping that they eliminate everybody but the three of them and they have to fight each other.
Yeah, but, you know, they're not. No. It's fucking probably gonna go up against, like, make it until they get to, like, Goldberg or Lesnar and then make them one of each other. What the fuck is Jericho doing? Where's Jericho? That's what everyone should be asking. Where's Jericho? Oh, now he's just slapping his ass. I'm gonna give that to Kevin Owens.
I'm telling you, Jericho's gonna try and be like Miz and sneak out till the end, but he's gonna come in too early and go, I got him in the bag, and they throw him out.
Yeah, but the next person that comes in is Goldberg and Lesnar.
Yeah, probably. That's probably how it's gonna go.
Take a look in the corner, the matchup of Baron Corbin and Sheamus.
Sheamus.
Rugged superstar throwing down Sheamus. Sammy lands on the apron. Sheamus in control right now. This is what's great about the Royal
Rumble. Sammy Zayn's
still. Yeah, yeah, I'm fucking still angry. He's here. They went 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rusev. Dun, 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 dun,
dun.
What the fuck is with his face?
He got a bad car accident right before this.
Yeah, that's pretty really good.
Still comes in anyway. They're just mushing his brain around.
Yeah. See, like, all, like, the good people, like, Lana and Maurice just, like, fuck off to the back. They keep him around. Good eye candy. The fuck's with his face, though?
Saying this is an eye candy?
I'm saying it's not. I mean, fucking Maurice, though. I think it is one, even if he lost.
Dallas.
Remember, these guys used to be buddies.
Oh, there goes. Oh, no, Sheamus still in. Fuck you, get Sami Zayn out. Rusev. Come on. God damn it.
Come on. Rusev not paying total attention here. He's not finishing the job. He starts. Gotta make sure once you throw somebody over that top, their feet hit the floor.
Fucking Ambrose. Ambrose now.
What an uppercut by the Celtic Warrior.
Did you know Ambrose was in CZW?
Did you know Ambrose was in CZW?
What?
You know CZW? Combat Zone Wrestling?
Oh, no.
It was like the fucked up.
I know we used to do a lot of like Extreme Rules type shit.
Well, yeah, that's CZW. It's like barbed wire and like light tubes. I don't know if those are. But it's like.
Yeah.
Wow, we're like.
Is that the one they showed in the movie The Wrestler?
Yeah. Like that's what it was based on.
It's yeah, like, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
CZW. What happened? No, what the fuck? You know, what the fuck? What the fuck happened? Jesus! I froze again.
You froze?
Yeah, I froze. see my CZW promo segue was so good that it froze the fucking Royal Rumble.
Yeah, you fix that while I,
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're taking a little intermission here. In the meantime, make sure everything's working, just spick and span. Also, you can hear my lovely echo into his microphone, because will that ever get fixed? Probably not.
Got that fixed yet?
It should. Hold on, I'm just checking, some shit. Okay, yeah, ready? Let's see.
Oh, checking these dubs.
Yeah. 307.06.
Well, not 307.012.
How the fuck are you ahead? Oh, yeah, because you passed me. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. King of swing.
King of swing.
Yeah.
Use him as a weapon.
Yeah, wait, he's got Zane?
Yeah, Zane. Yep. He's got English now. You know, Cesaro was like ridiculously strong.
Yeah. And yet, you know, three people couldn't lift Braun Strowman.
Well, I mean, he wasn't in when Braun Strowman was in.
Well, I know, but that's what I'm saying. Cesaro is just swinging people around.
He's fucking doing it again.
See, he's got Baron Corbin and everything.
Yeah, that looked terrible though, because you can tell he barely lifted Corbin up.
It's your partner.
He's going for more.
Is Cesaro going to do it to Sheamus? Oh, I guess not. They're tag partners.
Gets ruined the moment.
Yeah. Sami Zayn's still in the fucking match. Get him out. If Sami Zayn wins, it's definitely Mick Foley's doing. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, the Miz is fighting Ambrose. Okay, that's poetic. It's the fucking new gay. New gay.
New gay.
Yeah.
Him and his fucking gaming channel, where him and Sasha Banks just like watch Naruto play anime games.
He's getting on the left play train.
Well, yeah, yeah, he is.
Oh, I know he's already on it. You gotta be on it before it's over.
Ooh, just killing Sheamus. Oh god, they're gonna kill him. they're gonna draw and quarter him.
Ooh.
I think, you know what? You know what? This is alright. But where the fuck is Jericho?
Where the fuck is Jericho? Wait. I haven't watched wrestling in how long? Months? Years? Ages? Decades?
Yeah.
And Cesaro still has that medical tape on him.
Yeah. I think he just does it now for fashion. Damn, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You don't want to count down with me?
No. Ooh. And then starts playing. New Day Rock.
Shit. Who is this, Bray Wyatt or Randy Orton?
The fourth one comes in.
It's just the Big Show. Oh, it's Randy Orton. It's Bray Wyatt.
It's Bray Wyatt.
Yeah. Big Show's the newest member of New Day.
I really like this delay on my mic to go through the end and come back.
You know, I always wondered, like, how do they get people to do this? Do they say, like, oh yeah, hey guys, this new character is called Bray Wyatt, like, get your phones out and, like, make fireflies. Like,
they had an entire SmackDown episode with a fake crowd where they just scripted everybody in the audience.
Like, that's like, cause like, how would you plan that? Like, how would you get that? Like, I would have to assume that, like, there have to be, like, WWE.
They probably planted.
Yeah.
They probably planted a bunch of people.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
And then just everybody else followed.
Yeah. Which I guess is what you would have to do, because there would be no way to communicate that, just have it appear, like, naturally.
Yeah. Hey, it worked. Yeah, probably how they did it. They planted, you know,
yeah, like a whole bunch of people.
A tenth of the audience.
Sami Zayn's still in the fucking match. Ooh, Sister Abigail? Oh no.
Did Bray Wyatt always have dreadlocks?
No. He did have, like, long hair, though. I guess he just put in dreadlocks just to, you know, do it.
Everybody else has a beard. He already had a beard, so he couldn't get any longer, so just went for dreadlocks.
Everyone already had a beard, so he just grew a bigger beard. Ripped off his shirt, it's just a beard. Ooh, the fucking ring's getting, like, packed. Oh shit, we're at 22.
That's what I'm saying, nobody's getting out.
What the hell is this? Oh, Apollo Crews. These are all mid-carders, though.
Well, who was on before this?
Well, John Cena and AJ Styles.
What match? Because they were the matches.
Kevin Owens and Rowan, like, Roman Reigns, and, like, that's all I know, but, like, even with that, like, where's Randy Orton, where's Goldberg, where's Lesnar, where's literally anybody? So, you know what, considering that these are all fucking mid-carders fighting now, not one good person came out since Big Show.
There goes Miz.
Miz is it now, and Miz is still in.
Somebody went over.
Alright, well, they didn't show it, so I'm thinking went over. I'm giving this to Kevin Owens until fucking something good happens. Alright, New Day's out. I'm giving that to Chris Benoit. Ooh, Sheamus and Cesaro got it. Ooh, tried to betray him. But there's fucking Jericho came back. That's a Hogan.
I told you. See? He's gonna come back towards the end, come back too soon.
That's my first Hogan. Oh, Dean Ambrose is still on. Damn, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I hear Randy Orton. Finally, someone fucking good. Oh, he doesn't have the Bray Wyatt entrance. Well, they're still trying to do it, because if you look closely, like, when they pan out again, people have their phones.
Yeah, they have their flashlight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because he's part of the Wyatt family now for some reason. Well, at least I think that they still are. I don't know what happened. I haven't watched SmackDown in a couple of weeks. What the fuck is up with Rusev? Also, is that a fucking jet going over? Like, what's it? Sami Zayn's still in the fucking match.
Nobody got out.
I swear to God, if fucking Sami Zayn wins this. Ooh, RKO.
I don't think they're gonna do it.
RKO when he has like a seizure.
Yeah, I was about to say he turns into a dead spider.
Chris Jericho's been in the match for 42 minutes and he sat out for the 30.
Well, that's how you get going this far.
Could change the entire complexion of the WWE.
I just want Ambrose to, like, I want Ambrose to do something and not, like, just get eliminated like a schmuck. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
When it comes crashing down,
wait, what's that? Dolph Ziggler. I was kind of hoping Zack Ryder was going to be in the Rumble, but he, like, fucking destroyed his leg. Wait, he's probably going to be 30. Well, technically, he's, you know, quote-unquote, injured. But...
yeah.
What was Ziggler? Ziggler was 24?
Now Dean and Dolph
going at one another.
I don't know.
Jericho goes after Miz.
Greenberg.
Lester.
Yeah.
Lester.
Lester. Luke Harper. Oh shit, Chris Benoit. Yeah, so Lesnar, Goldberg, Undertaker, and I don't know who the other guys are gonna be.
Finn Balor.
Finn Balor, and then probably like a returning legend, Hulk Hogan. There hasn't been any surprise like returns, and like that's the whole point of the Royal Rumble is like a surprise return.
We still have number 30.
But yeah, but if that's just Finn Balor, I mean, I called it before the match even began. Well, it was Apollo Crews. Isn't that the guy from Duck Dynasty?
I was about to say that. It's Uncle Cy.
With his strong Vietnamese dongs. Oh shit! Luke Harper is turning on the Wyatt family.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. They got me a little moist. I'm gonna give it to Chris Benoit.
Just to Chris Benoit.
Well, I mean, nothing. He's gotta be like fantastically good to
nothing
give it
really
to Hogan. Well, yeah, but like, it's gotta be fantastically good for me to give it to Hogan.
I can't believe what we just witnessed. Oh my God, now look at it.
If he gets a Sister Abigail, I'm giving it to Hogan. Oh no, he didn't get it. Alright, it's still Chris Benoit.
I still can't believe what we're about to witness. We are still
you know, I could probably just like mute my mic and just have it like play through yours.
Probably. But,
four,
you know.
Three, two, one. Goldberg. I don't know, it's listening. Dun. My name is Paul Heyman, and this is my, what do you say it was? My, what is it called? Oh, this is my client, Brock Lesnar.
Yeah.
You know, I like Lesnar. Lesnar's pretty good.
You and me both, King. Brock Lesnar's been my pick for a while now.
Why don't?
What's wrong with him? He's good. Good thing.
Doesn't catch my fancy.
Yeah, he's good. He's
plus,
good.
He has a Jimmy John's hat on his butt.
Oh, there goes Ambrose. Oh, there goes Ziggler.
Who did you
throw? Ambrose and Ziggler. Ooh. No, not. Okay, good. Not Jericho. Where's Sami Zayn? Quick, get Sami Zayn to get up. Lesnar, take him out. Ooh, F5. Oh shit, another F5?
Oh. Oh, he's still got Sami Zayn.
Lesnar, Sami Zayn's up. Get him out. Fuck it, come on. Seriously though, what's up with the fucking Rusev's face? Sami Zayn's right there! Lesnar, fucking take him out! Yeah, it's gonna be Goldberg.
Hold on, he's busy thinking about a nice Jimmy John sandwich.
Yeah, Goldberg's gonna fucking come in now. I don't know, Enzo? So it's... What is it? It's, what was I saying? Yeah, it's Goldberg, and then Undertaker, and then we got one more guy. But who is going to be the last guy from the role? I don't know if they give us.
Well, what do we got over here?
Couple of haters.
Put your shirt back on and go home, Enzo. Just use it as a blindfold. We've got your back to be here.
Ooh, he's getting crazy. I'm giving that to Chris.
Ooh, he's getting crazy.
Ooh, he got fucking murdered. I'm giving that to Chris. That's a, you know what? That's a bigger Chris. He's got eliminated. All right, that's an even bigger, Chris. KFC new golden gold. Honey mustard.
Suplex City has come to San Antonio. Number 28
spot
that's coming up is a rather historic for Batista twice.
Batista. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Goldberg. Yeah. Holy Foley's probably behind this.
Yeah.
Man, he's really soaking in those fireworks.
Doesn't that hurt you?
get him fucking nice and toasty before the match.
His skin started blistering off.
Goldberg's like fucking 60 years old though. Where the fuck is everyone else? Where the fuck is Chris Jericho? Yeah, that match was bullshit at Survivor Series. I don't know if you saw that.
No.
It was Goldberg and Lesnar and they fought each other.
I haven't watched anything since Extreme Rules.
Well, it's Goldberg and Lesnar. Fucking Spear. If fucking Goldberg eliminates Lesnar right now, this gets two Kevin Owens. Okay, that's two
and
Kevin.
Third, slightly smaller Kevin
yeah,
Owens.
No, that's two Kevin. I don't know how to do two Kevin Owens. Can I duplicate this? I can't duplicate it. Okay, that's a Kevin Owens. That's a fucking like this is like monster Kevin Owens. Like that's complete fucking bullshit. It's so bullshit though. Why would they fucking do that? They can at least have. Whatever. Get to Kevin Owens. Oh, Sami Zayn.
Oh, Sami Zayn.
No. Okay, well, I guess they're saving it for Goldberg versus Lesnar at WrestleMania. Like, that's gotta be what they're building towards, right?
Orton and Wyatt looking to eliminate Goldberg. Stop this magical run.
Yeah. 52,000. Right.
52,000 people are stunned. They're in shock right now.
Wrong.
I couldn't believe it could happen again. It happened once in Survivor Series. I get it. Supporters back. But again tonight?
This is it. Dun 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 dun. When it comes crashing down, what's inside? Wait, this is number 30, so that's it. There's no way. Is this number 30?
No. Oh.
Wait, this is their 30, right? Yeah.
No, this is 29.
Is it? I thought Goldberg was 29.
29.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, so we still got one more guy. Got one more chance for Hogan. Oh, the fuck, this is like the Undertaker. Oh, shit! He was in the... Oh, my God, he's in the ring? That's a Hogan. Did not expect that. Oh, choke slam. I should have been keeping tally of like what I've given it so far. Well, all I know there's been a lot of Kevin Owens, a few Chris's, and two Hogan's.
Yeah.
That was a shit spear, did you see that?
No, I was looking at the fact that there's still Sami Zayn in the ring.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Goldberg's out!
Oh, well, there goes Goldberg.
Okay, now get rid of Sami Zayn. Wait, why is it smoking? I guess it really did smoke him up.
Here comes the Miz, not wasting any time, bringing the fight to The Undertaker.
Okay, good. Oh. Miz and Sami Zayn are gonna fight each other, and then Undertaker's gonna eliminate them both. But no, fucking Sami Zayn just falls to the ground. Oh. It's still smoking.
It's still smoking.
Yeah, it's a hot match.
Choke slam him out, you fucking idiot. Oh my god. Oh, this is it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 10. Oh,
yo,
woman.
Ass better call somebody.
Boo. 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 That's it.
Boy Scout. Yeah. We blow.
Like, are you fucking kidding me? We could have had Hogan. You know what? As much as I fucking hate Finn Balor, I would have rather have had Finn Balor than fucking Roman Reigns.
I was about to say, yeah. They could have at least gave us Finn Balor. Even that's at least a return, something interesting.
Yeah, wait, there's been no returns in this Royal Rumble.
Plus, didn't he have a match earlier in the night?
Yeah, he fought Kevin Owens. Like, fuck. This Royal Rumble sucks. I give it...
At least they got two Hogans. Could have been worse.
Yeah, I give it minus 5 stars. Okay, so here's what's gonna happen. It's gonna come down to Roman Reigns and Undertaker. And Roman Reigns is gonna eliminate the Undertaker, and then the two of them are gonna fight at WrestleMania. And then at WrestleMania, Roman's gonna beat the Undertaker, and then it's gonna be he's gonna retire. That's my prediction.
Note that Jericho is still in the ring.
Good. I want Jericho to win. All my money's on Jericho. Fuck, everyone's going after Undertaker. No one's like going after anyone else. I guess because like the Undertaker for a while.
I don't think anybody's going to take Undertaker one-on-one besides Roman Reigns.
Yeah, but... Yep, go! Yes! That's a Hogan.
Yes! It's only a Hogan because they built him up.
Yeah. It's three Hogans. What did I give Hogans to? I gave Hogans to Chris Jericho.
You gave a Hogan to the Sheamus thing.
Nah, yeah, I gave a Hogan to when Chris Jericho eliminated Sheamus and Cesaro. And then when Undertaker like appeared in the ring, and then exactly what I just fucking said happened.
Yeah, well, there he is.
Like, for fuck's sake, no one likes Roman. They've been pushing him for 3 fucking years now, and nobody likes him. They like him less than it was fucking 3 years ago.
Maybe if they push him a little harder.
Yeah.
We are down to 4 men.
So who's gonna win now? Like, the only person who could win now is Roman. Because Randy Orton and Bray Wyatt are tag team partners, and Chris Jericho is just fucking there.
My money's on Jericho.
I'm telling you, I really want Jericho to win.
Oh no, he's looking at me too hard.
No, no, no.
If unless?
No. No.
For some reason,
no,
Roman
no,
gets out,
no,
and then they turn the Wyatt family on each other.
Yeah, okay, thank God. Oh fuck, no, he's gonna knock him out. Oh, thank God. Jericho, come on, Jericho. No!
No, because remember Lou?
Fuck.
Lou?
You fuck this shit. That's the biggest Kevin Owens I can possibly do. That's what. Here's Kevin Owens.
Remember earlier how Louie Wyatt turned on them. So what if all three turn on each other because Roman gets out for some reason?
Yeah. That's the fucking biggest Kevin Owens that I can give. Like his entire face is covering up the screen now.
It's a good thing I can't see it.
It's a good thing, man. If I at least get Let's get Randy Orton to win or something. Like, fucking, if Roman Reigns wins another world, he won the last one. Did he?
I think he did. What do you even get for winning the Royal Rumble, though?
You main event WrestleMania. Which usually means, like, championship match. See, everyone's cheering for Orton and Bray Wyatt. Is anybody going to fucking cheer for Roman Reigns? No.
Well, you saw everybody go nuts in the opposite direction. Upset that Reigns threw the Undertaker. Yeah.
Swear to fucking God, if Roman Reigns wins this, this was a complete waste of time. Oh my God. Ooh. It's gonna happen again. It's gonna fucking happen again. Why didn't they learn from 2005? And not 2015. Oh!
Yeah, 2005.
Oh, come on! Come on! Yes! Woo! That's a Hogan. Ooh. That's a fucking big Hogan.
Big old Hogan.
That's a big Hogan. Okay, well, you know what?
You know what? I'll give the event a 5 out of 10. A nice Chris Benoit overall.
Yeah, nice Chris Benoit.
Gotta share a Hogan.
But it's like, I mean, I'll accept that. Like, that's all right. As long as Roman Reigns ain't win. But let's see, like, what happened in this Royal Rumble? Well, Roman Reigns eliminated the Undertaker.
The Wyatt family.
Yeah, Wyatt family was interesting. Luke Harper turning on them. I don't care about Sheamus and Cesaro turning on each other. Roman Reigns eliminating The Undertaker, that's like a minus 5 right off the bat. Sami Zayn not being eliminated instantly, that's like minus 2. No returns, like no big like returns, like even like no legends. Like even if like Cuck Foley came out and like did something, at least that would have been something.
Yeah.
But
yeah. And then there was the Lesnar Goldberg moment.
Yeah, and that was like it's just a repeat of Survivor Series. Like nothing was achieved. So that's like negative 20. So overall, this Royal Rumble sucked. Well, at least Randy Orton did something. So. Whatever. Whatever, I mean, yeah, it was a match.
Yeah.
There's no big spots.
Give it a nice little Chris Benoit.
Yeah. No, I'm giving it a...
Yeah, I noticed that. There were no spots really worth watching.
Except the Goldberg-Lesnar one, which was shit, and, like, the Undertaker one, but it's like,
yeah.
We've seen the Undertaker do that before.
I just kept zoning out because, like, nothing interesting was actually happening.
Yeah, so I'm giving this... I mean, I fucking renewed my subscription to the network just to watch the Royal Rumble. So they just fucking took my $10.
I mean, we can just watch every pay-per-view.
That is true. Alright. Wait.
Might as well keep it.
Yeah, I guess. Well, I mean, yeah, whatever. Whatever.
I mean, we also have the old stuff, too.
Wait. Who's that coming in at number 31? Is that? I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life. By God, it's all gone. When it comes crashing down and it hurts inside.
You know, we could have had that too.
You have to take a stand. We could have. You helped to hide. If you hurt my friends, then you hurt my pride. I gotta be a man. I gotta go to
side.
I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. Except white people. I am a real American. Yeah. Wait.
Yeah, didn't they mention him the other week, though? Without censoring it?
Yeah, they did. And like they were doing a promo for the
baby steps. He'll come back.
Wait, who's in it?
Turns out he's dead tomorrow.
Wait, who's that coming in at number 32? I'm an ass man. Yes, I'm an ass man. Oh man, the ass man, Billy Gunn. You know, I can't believe this Royal Rumble is going up like past 30. I love to kick him. I love to shove him.
Wait, who's that? Who's that number 33?
You know what? Boy, who's coming in? Number 34? Could it be? You know I got you! Yeah! One! Break down the walls!
Yeah, he's never actually out.
Comes back. Baby, you know I got you! Who's coming in at number 30? Wait, or 34, 35? Here comes the money. Here comes the money. Money, 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 dollar, 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 dollar. Man, it's. Oh, shit, wait. Who's coming in at number 36? Could it be? It's impossible. No, it's fucking. I don't have a good theme song to play after that.
I was gonna go to Stone Cold Steve Austin Roll Out the Stretcher.
Yeah.
And then what's his name? Slim Jim.
Yeah. Wait. Hold on. You know, who's coming in? You know, 35? The Royal Rumble, it's all about who, you know, it's all about the surprises. But wait, who's coming in to number 35? Could it be? Oh my god, I can't believe number 35! The president himself!
Adolf Hitler.
Money, 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 money. Let's see, what else we got?
Three, six.
No chance. That's what you got.
Yeah.
Like how you just like stop it, like as it gets to the fucking lyrics. No chance, that's what you got. Okay.
Yeah.
That's all I want.
Number 36.
Okay, who's 37?
Okay, who's 37?
What do you got for 37?
What do you got for 37?
Yeah,
37. I don't know who this is.
Hmm?
I said I don't know who that is.
Macho Man.
That was his theme? Yeah.
Yeah.
Boy, who's this? Number 38?
I don't get it.
Stone Cold.
Is it?
Yeah, but it's
his,
Disturbed theme, which is better.
Fucking blasting.
Yeah. But wait, who's this? Number 39? Wait, that was already 39. Where are we at? Wait, which one was Stone Cold? Is he 38? I can't even fucking remember.
Whatever, just skip to 40.
Hey, who's number 40? Alright, that's my stream. That's it. That's all. What was the final countdown? Like, a whole bunch of Owens, a couple Chris Benoit's, and like, four Hogan's.
Don't worry, he's gonna add a tally in post.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch all an hour and a half of fucking the Royal Rumble to tally up how many Owens I give.
Well, no, you can run it on fast forward and just see when they appear.
Yeah, that is true. Just skim it, fucking travel through time.
Yeah.